but how do we use AI to actually build AI to put generative thinking, living, breathing applications into people's hands? And so it's not only new for developers, but it's new for the business owners. It's new when you're thinking about companies being disrupted. It's new for the venture community. It's new for everyone. And so how do we democratize and actually have this new technology to be disseminated to anyone who wants it? Because now, you know, we have customers who, you know, are doing these amazing things and now can enable these even more amazing things for their customers. So, you know, we have a mom and daughter team who is, you know, building financial literacy, or we have a CPG brand who takes ocean plastic and turns that into activewear, right? Like, so not just the super technical large enterprise companies, but like every across the spectrum,